So, I've modified this scythe rod to use a half inch GI. Exact same length, but a single piece and just half inch. So it may be slightly heavier than the other one, but not very much. Let's see how it does. As you can see, a critical thing is disposal. So that it doesn't upset the cutting. Rock solid, man, rock solid.